And so we start evaluating, well, exactly what do we have? Where do we still have these native populations? Where were they originally? How much have we lost? How can we gain it back?
In order to ensure their survival, we decided we needed to take some very affirmative action and try to reestablish the brook trout in the streams where they had been. To do this, we set up a hatchery where we could bring the fish in and begin reproducing them in captivity.
And they're there on their new home.